them yes, then you dropped it. They said your warranty was voided, but they'd be happy to replace it for just $200. Yes, your iPhone.